Well, it looked like a challenge right out of the TV show Apprentice, and five local charities are now cashing in on a lunch hour pizza blitz. CDI College City Center staff and faculty spent the noon hour taking part in a charity pizza challenge. The teams were stationed throughout the downtown. They were allowed to use whatever creative sales strategies they could come up with to unload the most pizza.
We're here today to support the Edmonton Humane Society. So we have pizzas for pets today, and all of the donations that are made from the pizza that we earn from the pizza will be donated to the Edmonton Humane Society.
We are from CDI College, looking to raise money for the Children's Stollery Network.
Pizza! All fresh pizza!
Thanks for your donation, thanks for your hard work, and
enjoy the pizzas that you buy, and it's for a good cause.
It was different from every day at the college. This was a great day.
It was an extremely special day, something very unique for us to do. Thank you all, the representatives from the charities as well too. I appreciate you all coming out, and thanks to Papa John's Pizza as well for donating all the pizza for us. Raising over $10,000 was something I never imagined us to do in this event. I'm taken back by it completely. I can't wait to do the next one, and let's raise some more money for charity. Thank you to everybody involved in this.